Hello and welcome to the first of two recitals. There are different students in each recital, and you will be hearing the seniors and the associate teachers in both, so you're in for a real treat. I'd like to encourage everyone to remain until the end and support all of the students. One day your child will be a senior or an older student as well, and we separated this into two recitals just mainly for that reason, and it was a little difficult to do that. So again, we encourage you to support all of the students. There will be a brief but very important recognition of the seniors and the associate teachers at the end, and a few important announcements as usual before we get started. If you need to exit in an emergency, please do so in between and not during the students' performances, okay? And also not across the front, because there's videography going on and photography. So if you go along the outer edges, if you need to exit. And if you have a little one that starts to get really loud, if you could take them out, please, because the students really need to focus, and they can lose their train of thought if they hear that. So if you take your cell phones, if you haven't already, and turn those off or on silent. And I usually say that we are going to celebrate all ages and levels, from preschool through college and adult students. You'll enjoy a variety of musical styles. The students have selected pieces that showcase some of their particular favorite musical styles. We would like to encourage you to be a participating audience. You know what that means? That means smile a lot when the students are facing you. Hearty applause, really encourage and cheer for your students. We don't want this to be a very stale, stiff recital. We want to have fun today, and we want the students to have a very, very enjoyable experience. So I will not be announcing each student. That would take a lot of time. So the students know to follow the order in the program. Now, since the program's been printed, there are several who are out of town. Some vacations were scheduled after I printed this. Students didn't know about. There are some people who texted me today, a few who are sick. So hopefully I've let everyone know where they're supposed to go in the program and who they're supposed to follow. But I may make some announcements along the way if I need to. So if you would save your applause until the final bow, they will bow at the beginning and then at the end of their performance. So if you would save your applause for that final bow. And then for the vocalist, if you are singing, make sure you leave your mic on. So the mics will be on already, and you just lay it down. If you turn it off, then the sound guy can't do anything about that for the next student. So also, look at the microphone. Make sure that it's in the up on position. There's a white line that will let you know that it's on. So we're going to go ahead and start, or jump right in. I was going to make a joke. We're going to jump right into the recital with Jumping Frogs with Miss Vivian Kane. Thank you.
Thank you. yourself lost in the dark and you can't see. I'll be the light to guide you. We'll find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count. Beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. We'll find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can. crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Okay, I do need to announce this. Chloe has another engagement to get to tonight, and so, or this afternoon, it's not night yet, is it? Not yet. Anyway, she's going to do her vocal piece, and then immediately after that, she will do her piano solo. So, Ryan, that means you'll wait for her to do her second one, okay? So that you know when to go. And also, while I'm thinking about it, for those who are accompanying themselves on the guitar, there's a chord already up here, so you don't have to use your chord. You can use the chord that's already there.
If I surveyed all the good things that come to me from above, if I count all the blessings from the storehouse of love, I'd simply ask for a favor of him beyond mortal king, and I'm sure that he'd grant it again. I wanna stroll over heaven with you some glad day when all our troubles and hardships a stroll over heaven with you. Yeah. Leave your keys if you're not coming home. You packed your bags for letting go. You were moving in, now you're moving on. There's no getting used to being gone. You were down, now you're giving up. Just a falling start if you're quitting us. Another year, just another life. Wish you call so we can say goodbye. And then you'll know I'll wait for you every night. If you ever wanna fall in love, if you ever wanna bet on us, if you ever wanna be my one, I'll be waiting. If you ever want one more night, if you ever wanna make things right, if you ever wanna change your mind, crash the landing, you'll end up right back where I'm standing. And then you'll know I'll wait for you every night. If you ever wanna fall in love, if you ever wanna bet on us, if you ever wanna be my one, I'll be waiting. If you ever want one more night, if you ever wanna make, if you ever wanna change your mind, I'll be waiting. If you ever wanna fall in love, if you ever wanna bet on us, if you ever wanna be my one, I'll be waiting. If you ever want one more night, if you ever wanna make things right, if you ever wanna change your mind, Even if it's far.
Tess. Got the vocals. It does. Yeah, it'll be fine. All right. That should be good, yeah. I hear the train rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, Lord, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. And time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Thank you. prison if that railroad train was mine. Bet I'm moving on a little further down the line, so far for some prison, and that's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
my breath away. A million angels fall face down on the floor, all to echo, "Holy is the Lord." My heart can't help but sing.
Testing. Okay, here we go. We have a song change, and Henry Sabin will be playing Maybe by Yuruma.
Thank you. that voice which calls to me and speaks my name. And do I dream again? For now I find the phantom of the opera is there inside my mind.
Sing once again.
Drop. If you enjoy that, just a heads up, in the second recital, Abby will be doing a solo. She'll also be doing a duet with Simon's brother Paul. And this is going to be a surprise to the second group because it's not in the program, but Simon will also have a solo in the second recital. I didn't realize he was going to be available for a solo as well. So a lot of great music to come. So I just want to mention too that Simon is my former student who he's currently studying music and chemistry at ODU, just finished his freshman year. His brother, Oliver, are you here, Oliver? Oliver's here. Oliver, you're going to be a senior this year? Yes, Oliver's going to be a senior this year at Old Dominion. I taught him as well. He is majoring in music, vocal performance, I believe. Music ed. Okay, you switched it. Okay, well, anyway, very talented family. Two sisters are going to play, two twin sisters, not identical, going to play in the second recital. Anyway, just so much talent. Let me go ahead and recognize the seniors now. Let me get my information here. Let me ask Latriva and Trey to come up front, please. So I have all of this written down. There's no way I could remember all of this. So let me just, I will actually read this, but I'll try to make it interesting for you. Trey is a 2023 graduate of Lord Botetourt High School. And he has been a dedicated voice student for the past few years. He has quite a list of accomplishments and exciting future plans for continuing his music. I'll let him share that with you in just a moment. But he is a wrestler, a four-year varsity starter. He made it to states his senior year this past year. He is a member of National FFA organization, that is Future Farmers of America, a National Honor Society member, an honor roll student, and as you saw, an awesome guitar player, singer, and songwriter. He has performed locally at The Hangout, Botetourt Farmers Market, Lackey's Art Studio, and Galax Fiddlers Convention. He was the second place vocal winner at the local Bland Foundation Music Scholarship Competition, and also the recipient of the Creative Arts Scholarship for, and I'm going to let him tell you for what in just a moment. Let me go ahead and let you talk to him, or let him talk to you, rather. You want to talk to him, too?
Hey. All right. So I'm going to East Tennessee State University, and there I'm going to be majoring in Bluegrass, Country, and Roots Music Studies. I'm hoping to get into audio production.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, so you're actually going to continue studying guitar and voice, correct?
Yes.
Right, and maybe some more mandolin and fiddle, did I hear, through the grapevine? Yes. And so you're actually pursuing a career in classic country music performance and production. Awesome. Got my notes here. Also, I remember reading that East Tennessee State University's Bluegrass, Old Time, and Roots program is the oldest established program of its kind at any four-year institution. And also that the ETSU bands have performed in numerous countries around the world. So I'm sure you're in for an exciting time, aren't you? Yes. I have something to present them at the end of the second recital. But for now, again, give him a round of applause. I'll let you sit down. Okay, this is Latriva Pierce, and yep, I think I hear a mother back there. She is a 2023 graduate of William Byrd High School in Valedictorian. She has studied music with me for 7 years, and she recently became one of my studio's associate teachers of piano and voice. And she's going to share her future plans in a moment, but I have the right to brag on her, so I'm going to keep doing that just a little bit, or maybe a lot. She is a high achiever both musically and scholastically, and she also won the Levi Freeman Character Award. Some of her musical achievements and activities: she won first place the instrumental piano Bland Foundation Music Scholarship Competition twice. Now, you can only win state once, but she won locally twice, and she is an all-district band member. She attended Virginia Tech Honor Band twice. She received the John Philip Sousa Award, and she was a symphonic, jazz, and marching band member for all 4 years of high school. This is a very great honor. She was the drum major, the student conductor in the 12th grade as a senior for marching band, and she was also a woodwind captain. Now, I was already looking at academic achievements. I'm trying not to take too long with this, but you just have to hear some of this. It's not all, but A honor roll throughout all of high school. That deserves a round of applause. Yes, a Beta Club member. She received a cord for 10 hours of volunteering. A Quest Bridge Scholar. I'm going to let her tell you a little bit about that. And an AP Scholar. And then she was on the forensics team. She competed in dramatic interpretation, regionals champion in the 10th grade, state runner-up in 10th and 12th grade, state's competitor in 9th and 11th grade, and she placed second at state's in 11th grade. So let me let her go ahead and tell you what her plans are.
Hello. This fall, I'm going to be studying at Oberlin College, majoring in creative writing and musical studies. And I got in through Quest Bridge, which is a big scholarship program. I was a finalist for the Match Scholarship. I didn't match, which is the big one, but I did get into regular decision and get almost a full ride.
Wow. Yeah, give her a round of applause. Stay, yeah. And do I understand that only 10% of students who apply to Oberlin actually get in, about 10%, and then 1% get the QuestBridge scholarship. Right, so she almost has a full ride. That isn't that amazing for that school, so that's awesome. Anyway, I want her to remain up here, and now I would like to recognize my associate teachers. Abby, Shelton, would you join us? Oh, she's got to make her way down. Well, that's okay. Take your time. I'll just talk while you're coming down. So let me just tell you a little bit about how this came about, but before I do that, I just want to share that the addition of two associate teachers has allowed more students to begin their music education rather than just sitting on my waiting list. And the planning and the vision for this came slowly, and what better choice for my two associate teachers than two current older students who are continuing or who have continued their lessons in music education with me and whom I've continued to mentor through this process. So in February, Latriva started her new young students, and in March, Abby began teaching hers. Abby teaches voice and is in the Salem area. Well, you know who they are now. And Latriva has been teaching piano and voice here in the Vinton area. And even after only a few months of lessons, most of their students were able and chose to do the recital. I'm so proud of not only these young ladies, but their students as well. Now, as you have seen, or just seen, that Latriva is going away to Oberlin College in Ohio. Her students will need a teacher after summer is over. Initially, we were thinking she may end up at Virginia Tech and be able to come home a couple of times a week to continue teaching her students, and she may be able to do some virtual lessons with a few students while in college. But, and as much as we love her and will miss her, a blessing has fallen into place with another associate teacher who is a new adult voice student of mine who you heard perform today. And I'm going to share a little bit more about Abby in a moment, but Angela Janney, would you come forward? And while she's coming forward, Angela is currently, or has currently been teaching students already, and she will be able to take both piano and voice students in this area. She has had college music classes, and I think you said 8 semesters of college piano? Yes, in her younger years. And she is excited to join us. Yes. And I'm not going to put her on the spot to share right now, but to quote her, as we've been talking and texting back and forth, and I feel exactly the same way, but this is a quote from her. I feel like the Lord has been using so many things in my life over these past few years to prepare me for this very thing. And he definitely orchestrated me ending up at your studio for voice lessons. My true heart's desire is simply to share my own God-given love and passion for music with other people, which is what led me to start teaching in the first place. And I feel exactly the same way she does. All right, so now back to Abby. For those of you who do not know about some highlights of her impressive resume, got to brag on everybody, okay? Abby Shelton will continue to teach voice, and she's located, as I said, in the Salem area. And a few of her highlights, or resume highlights, in addition to several years of private voice lessons with me, Abby is a former teaching artist at PB&J Theater Company, a former teaching assistant at Roanoke Children's Theater. She won first place local and second place regional for the Bland Foundation Music Scholarship Competition in the vocal category in her senior year. She's had extensive roles in both musical theater and film, including Mill Mountain Theater, Showtimers Theater, Roanoke Children's Theater, and RCT Professional Youth Ensemble. And she's had training in both acting and dance, as well as musical theater, and study with Stella Adler Studio of Acting. Now, I'll end with saying that as the students of the associate teachers become intermediate to advanced students, they may transition to me as openings become available. But please help us get the word out about new young students desiring to take advantage of beginning their musical journey of either piano or voice lessons with one of these young, extremely capable ladies. Give them a hand. Okay, I guess you can be seated now. And then I have some thank yous, and I will let you go, I promise. Let's see, I hope I haven't forgotten anything. I have a color-coded thing here. It looks like I'm a coach of a football team or something. You know how they have those color-coded, yeah. Anyway, thank yous. First of all, parents and grandparents, thank you so much for your support all during the year. Again, we are a team. Please help me give a big thank you to Greg Tuning, our sound technician in the back. Jamie Archul of Enoch Creek Productions. He does our videography year after year, does a phenomenal job. and Debbie Adams, the Vinton Messenger news writer and photographer. She supports all of our events wonderfully, so give her a hand. And someone who is not in this recital, she'll be in the next one. It's one of my adult students, Kelly Ronan. She has helped so much with technology assistance, preparing the track playlist. We couldn't have done the track playlist without her assistance, so that has been very important and very helpful. Anyway, we have another one of these to go, so we will let you go. Thank you so much. Hope you have a great summer, and feel free to stick around. You'll feel like you've been to a concert for sure, okay?